Hello everyone, in this video I am going to explain about implementation of single linked list. This is the program for single linked list. These two are the header files. Next is struct node int data, struct node pointer next. Struct is combine multiple items. Here the two different items are data and next. To combine those, struct is used and one node is successfully created. Struct node pointer head and head also created. Void beginning insert, last insert, random insert, begin delete, last delete, random delete, display search. These are the operations now we are performing. In linked list, we can insert the elements anywhere and delete the elements from anywhere. Display is used to traverse the elements. And search is used to search the elements. Now let's see. Int main. Int choice is equal to 0. Choices are given. While choice not equal to 9. Printf main menu. It is like a heading. Choose one option from the following list. And the list has 9 choices. They are, one is insert element in beginning, second one is insert at last, third one is insert at random location, fourth one is delete from beginning, fifth one is delete from last, sixth one is delete node after specified location, seventh is search for an element, eighth is show, and ninth one is exit. Printf, enter your choice. User have to enter the choice. Switch of choice. Switch statement is used to test the cases. And here the cases are case 1 begin insert, case 2 last insert, case 3 random insert, case 4 begin delete, case 5 last delete, case 6 random delete, case 7 search, case 8 display, case 9 exit. And break statements are used because without break statement the program continues to the next statement. To avoid that, break statement is used and default statement is used for none of the statements in the switch body get executed. If user enters any other choice, by default it prints please enter valid choice. Next is void begin. Begin insert means insertion takes place at beginning. Struct node pointer int item ptr equal to, here node is created and node is named as ptr and memory also allocated to it. If pointer means new node equal to null, it just prints overflow. There is no place to insert the element. If it is false, it jumps to else statement. Printf enter value. We have to enter the value. Ptr of data equal to item. That is which we have entered. Ptr of next is equal to head. As this is the first element in the linked list, it is placed as head. So head equal to new node, that is ptr. Printf node is inserted successfully. This is for begin insertion. Next is void last insertion. Struct node pointer temp. Here temp values are used. Int item. And here node is created by allocating some memory. If ptr equal to null, printf overflow, then we can't insert. So it jumps to else statement. Printf enter the value. Ptr of next equal to null, head equal to ptr, printf node inserted. If the inserting node contains a null value in the address field, as it is inserting in the last element should contain the null value in its address field. If it has null value, then it is inserted successfully. If not, it jumps to else statement. And temporary variable, that is temp, is used and it is equating to head. to find the address. While temp of next not equal to null, temp equal to temp of next. If it is not null, then the address value stored in the temp. Temp of next is equal to new node, that is pointer, and ptr of next equal to null. Here the last node contains the address value as null, then insertion is successful. Next is void random insert. Insertion takes place randomly. Int I, location and item. We have to give the location where the item is placed. And the node is created. If pointer ptr equal to null overflow, then we can't insert. It jumps to else statement. Printf enter element value. Ptr of data equal to item. We are given item, that is data. Next we have to give the location. Printf enter the location after which you want to insert. We have to give the location where you want to insert. Temp equal to head. Temp equal to head. I equal to 0. I less than location. And I value is incremented to find the location. Temp equal to temp of next. As we know that temp stores the address value. If temp equal to null, we can't insert the element because it is the last element. It just returns pointer of next equal to temp of next. Ptr of next equal to temp of next. As we have stored temp equal to temp of next, it should be equal to pointer of next. Then it should be equal to temp of next equal to pointer. Temp of next is equal to ptr, which means here new node contains the address value. It is not null. If it is null, we can't insert. So it should not be equal to the null. It should contain the address value. Then insertion successful at random place. Next is begin delete. The element should be deleted from the first. Struct node star pointer. If head equal to null, printf list is empty. As we know that head is the first element in the list. If it is equal to null, then the list is empty. Then we can't delete the elements from the linked list. So it should be false. Then it jumps to else statement. Ptr equal to head. Here ptr is the deleting node and should be equal to the first, that is head, because we are deleting from the beginning side of the linked list. So it should be equal to head. Head equal to ptr of next, free of ptr. We have deleted the node from the list. Printf node deleted from the beginning. This is for beginning deletion. Next is void last delete. Struct node pointer ptr1. If head equal to null, printf list is empty. We can't delete. So it jumps to else if statement. To delete from the last, it has two conditions. One is else if head of next equal to null. Here only one node is present in the list. That should be equal to head. Free of head. Head is deleted which has null value in the next field. Printf only node of the list is deleted. Else statement. If it has many elements, then pointer should be equal to head. The node which we are deleting, it should be equal to head. While ptr of next not equal to null. If it is not null, then we can't delete from the list. So we have to equate it to the null values. Ptr1 equal to ptr. Ptr equal to ptr of next, which means it stores the address value. And it stores the null value. It stores the address value as null. So free of ptr. Deleted node from the last. Successfully deleted. Void random delete. To delete the element randomly, this operation is used. Struct node pointer 1 int location I. We have to give the location that where we want to delete the element. At first pointer should be equal to the head, and by I values I should be less than location. By finding the location, the node is deleted. And the I value is goes on incremented to find the deleting node. Pointer 1 equal to pointer, ptr equal to ptr of next, it stores the address value. If it is equal to null, we can't delete the element. As it is the last one, we can't delete in random. In between the first and last, the elements are deleted. It just returns pointer 1 of next, ptr of next, free of ptr. Here successfully deleted the element. Here the element is deleted as the address value is not equal to null. Void search, we can search the element in the list. Struct node ptr, it is the searching node. Int item I should be equal to 0. Flag, flag is used to know that a certain condition has obtained, which means it indicates that the searching node has obtained. The searching starts from starting, so pointer should be equal to head. If pointer equal to null, as this is the first element, if it is contain null, then the list is empty, so we can't search another element from that. So it jumps to else statement. Printf enter item which you want to search. The searching element should be entered while ptr not equal to null. If ptr of data equal to item, it prints that item found at location, and flag equal to 0. If flag equal to 0, it indicates that item is found. If it is equal to 1, then it indicates that item is not found. I plus plus. To find the location, I values are incremented and it is equal to the address value. If flag equal to null, printf item not found. Next is display operation. Void display struct node pointer. This is the node. Pointer equal to head. From the starting node, we have to traverse the elements. So the node ptr node should be equal to the head. If it is equal to null, nothing to print because it is empty list. Then it jumps to else statement. Printf printing values, it prints the values when while of ptr not equal to null. It should not the node should not be empty, it has values and address field, then only it prints the values. And the values of ptr of data, that is a value, and next ptr equal to ptr of next, which means the address field. One complete node is displayed. Likewise, all the nodes are displayed in the list. So this is about the single linked list program. Now let's see the output for this. We can say here, main menu, choose one option from the following list. These are options. One is insert in beginning, insert at last, insert at any random location, delete from beginning, delete from last, delete node after specified location, which means random deletion. Search for an element, show, exit. Now let's see here, enter your choice. I enter 1 because I want to insert in beginning. Enter the value and the value is 1. Enter. Node is inserted. Again it given the choices. Again I want to insert the element, that is 1. Enter the value, that is 2. Node is inserted. Now I want to insert at last, so I choose 2. And the value is 4. Node inserted. Enter your choice. I want to insert at any random location, so I choose 3. Enter. Enter value. And the value is 5. enter the location. After you want to insert, that is one node is inserted. I want to see, so I enter option 8, which elements are present. So the elements are 2, 1, 5, 4. Enter your choice. Now I want to delete from beginning. So that is 4. Enter. No deleted from the beginning. Enter your choice. That is 5. Enter. Delete node from the last. Deleted. Next is, I want to display the elements. So I choose 8, show. And the elements are 1 and 5. Now I will enter the choice 6. Enter the location. That is 1. Deleted node 2. As we are having only 2 elements, 2 and 5, node 2 is deleted. Now I want to search for an element, that is 5, because only we are having one element. Only node of the list deleted. Sorry, for searching an element, we have to enter choice as 7. Enter the item which you want to search, only we are having 5, so I will enter 5. Item found at location 1, we can see here. We have already seen 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All the operations we already see how it will perform. Now I want to exit. So I choose exit option 9. So I exited here. This is the output for single linked list. I think everyone understood this. Thank you very much.